Most of us have decided to get vaccinate ourselves, but the current situation is like we are ready, but vaccine is not ready. So hope so. Probably like all these talks will come in a short span of time, and we'll get an opportunity to get vaccinate ourselves as soon as possible. So only thing which is lying in most of the people's mind is like, I'm ready to get vaccinated, but which vaccine should I choose? Whether to go for Covaxin or whether to go for Covishield. So today we are going to see the futures and benefits with respect to each of the vaccine. So first we'll start with Covaxin. So Covaxin is, of course, like it is an Indian made medicine, Bharat Biotech, which is based out of Hyderabad. They have developed this vaccine along with National Institute of Virology as well as ICMR. Okay, so with respect to efficacy of this particular vaccine, it is superb. Even with respect to the mutated species also, some doctors say that this Covaxin is highly effective. The effective percentage with respect to Covaxin is almost around 80 to 90%. With respect to the dosage, you have to take the first vaccine, and within a 4 week span of time, you have to take the booster dose, that is the second dose. Okay, so even after the second dose, some people say that it is, the efficacy rate goes up to 90%, so which is very good actually. Okay, so only thing, there is something called a peer journal. So all the studies which is being conducted related to vaccine or related to any new medicine, antibiotics, something like that, they will be publishing that data in this peer journal. So whatever data which is published in peer journal, it is referred as so authentic. So with respect to Covaxin, we are yet to get lot of publications. So but whatever data which is available so far, it says that Covaxin is highly effective, which means it is creating the antibody against that COVID virus. So how it is being produced, it is the same concept which we have discussed already. They are actually taking the coronavirus, they are killing it, and they are sending the same into our body so that antibodies are generated against that particular virus. So even if the original virus is entering into the body, it will not cause any kind of harm to us because already we are immune to that particular virus. Next, we'll come to Covishield, which is developed by AstraZeneca along with Oxford University. But the production is happening in Serum Institute of India, which is again in India, Pune. Okay, so with respect to this, the effective percentage is almost 70 to 80%, and after the second dosage, the people are saying like it is going up to 90%. So again, this is also so great in developing the antibodies against the COVID virus. So the production is a little bit different, the process, the mechanism which is involved. So here, they are not taking the actual coronavirus, they are taking an adenovirus from a chimpanzee. Okay, so they are doing some kind of makeup to this adenovirus. So there is some protein called spike protein which is available in each and every virus. So they are taking the spike protein from COVID virus. They are doing some modification in the adenovirus so that it will look like a coronavirus when it is entering into the body. So it's like a makeup only. So they are taking, they are injecting this adenovirus which is modified as coronavirus into our body. So our body recognizes that again some foreign particle have entered and they start creating antibodies against it. So with respect to antibody production, Covishield is also superb. Fine. So both the vaccines are highly effective, and with respect to Covishield, one more additional advantage, in phase 3 clinical trial, they have involved almost around 60,000 plus people, which is massive. And with respect to peer journals also, they have got a lot of good publication which vouch that this vaccine is safe and effective. But only thing is like with respect to the population which is involved, here it is not much of Indian population. They have taken the population outside India. Okay, but with respect to Covaxin, most of the population which is involved for the trial is Indian population only. Only thing which I would like to say is like some people may be allergic to some kind of drugs. So in case the doctors are suggesting, in case if you are allergic to some kind of drugs, probably Covishield may work good. That is like one of the current data which is going, which is not completely proven, so which I thought I would share. And some people are saying like, I have taken the vaccine, but still they are saying like, you may get infected again. First thing, understand one thing, with respect to Covaxin or Covishield, you are taking the first dose. Within 4 weeks span of time, you have to take the second dose. With respect to Covishield, there is some data which is suggesting if you are taking after 6 weeks, the efficacy percentage will increase. Means like the effectiveness of producing antibody against a particular virus is increasing. But this particular data is not having that many number of people. Again, most of the doctors are suggesting go for first dose within 4 weeks of time, go for the second dose, be it Covishield or be it Covaxin. So after your second dose, it takes 2 weeks time for your immune system to develop the antibody. So you got vaccinated, both the doses are being done. Again, it will take 2 weeks time from the second dose to develop antibody against that particular virus. So remember this one thing first. And second thing, so you have got yourself vaccinated, be it Covishield or Covaxin. So antibody production is being done. So if you are being infected with the COVID virus, there will not be any kind of major issue at all. You can treat yourself at home with the guidance from the doctor. Okay, there will not be a requirement of hospitalization. There will not be a requirement of major treatments like ventilator support, oxygen support, and remdesivir, other things. Nothing will happen. There will be no chance of death at all if you are vaccinated. First dose, second dose, and 2 weeks of time is being completed. So, which means that this particular vaccine is going to be a lifesaver. Consider a home which is on fire. Okay, so nobody will wait, let the fire extinguisher come, then I will take some kind of measure to slow down the fire. So whatever things which is available, it's like some like bucket and water, we can throw, like sand is available, we'll throw that. We'll try whatever possible options available or even simple method to slow down the fire. So we are in the same kind of situation, only if you are waiting for the fire extinguisher to come and cool down the fire, it is going to take max more amount of time. In the meantime, like lot of damages would have already happened. Similarly, we are also in the current situation. We have got two excellent vaccines available with us. So if you are waiting, let me get a 100% efficacy vaccine, 100% vaccine, which is not having any kind of side effect, then probably our situation is like a question mark only. So whatever options which is available with us, they are the best. And even doctors, journals, whatever they are suggesting, the effectiveness with respect to both the vaccines are so good. So if you are getting Covaxin or if you are getting Covishield, nothing matter, get yourself vaccinated with any of these vaccines. Okay, stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.